Hello, everybody. How's it going today? Hope everyone's having a great day. We're back. We're doing some more Zelda. We are getting so close to finishing. Because while I was doing some cleanup yesterday, as you can notice, and I got myself these sick new hover boots, as well as finding a few more important items. We've got Din's fire, which we need. Desperately need. Still have yet to find the ice arrows, but it's not something that we need. So we'll be okay without it. We've expanded the arrow quiver and the bomb quiver. And what else did I find? Did I expand the bomb quiver? The arrow quiver holds 40. Yeah, biggest bomb bag. What else did I get? Right, keys. I found the forest temple keys. Still need to find the fire temple keys, the water temple keys. No, we already had the forest temple keys. Found the boss key. That's what I found. Found the shadow temple keys, which were the reward for getting 1,500 points on the horseback riding, which, Jesus Christ. Completed the hideout. Completely. And the training ground. The training ground is where I actually found a few good items. I haven't completed 100% the training ground because I need the Song of Time. There's one place in there I haven't been able to do yet. So we can go back to that. But we still have a few more cleanups to do before we actually head out and do any sort of real stuff there. I'm going to go back to Zora's Domain. Because I need to... Fuck, I need to buy potions. I have to use up the potions I have to buy more potions. To do what I need to do. Instead of running back and forth. Spent a lot of money. Got all the... beans. Have yet to complete this. Still need to catch 10 other... Or 9 other... Another big pose. Or X amount of other... We've got a Yoshi in the club. Yoshi! Now, who did that? Hey, Joker, how's it going? And I found out that, the thing with Zelda will not trigger until I get... all three of the spiritual stones. So we've got to find that. Now, it's not technically necessary. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, hon. Have you been taking anything? Seen anybody? Sucks. What up? Goodbye. There is the chance that I might have to start looking at the spoiler log for the medallions because we're running out of places where they could be. If we clear out the rest of the dungeons and the medallions just aren't there, then I'll have to do it because that's a lot of places where the medallions could be, and the goal is to kill Ganon. Excuse me, everybody. I have completed the kid dungeons, yes. Those are done. I completed the spirit temple yesterday. I still need to actually go through and do the spirit temple. Right, I found the Lens of Truth. I don't remember where I found that. I think that was in the training ground. Thank you. we've got to unfreeze a king and unfreeze a shop, because I need to get myself a water tunic. Which means, unfortunately, I'm going to have to... waste my potions. I also know there's a heart in here in the Zora's Fountain, but I have two hearts. Can't remember if I checked out one of them. But I know there's at least two hearts in here. Go check. Never mind, we don't need to check that one. Remember where the fires are. Ah, okay, I can go. Ow. I still have yet to get the progressive upgrade for the, to get the long shot, which I'm going to need to finish certain things anyways. Okay, I should have gone the other way. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. I'll probably find it in the dungeon somewhere. Alright. This is gonna feel so wrong. I accidentally bought that thing. I didn't even want it. But yes, on the off chance that I go through all the dungeons or go through as many dungeons as I can and I can't find certain items I need to complete them, i.e. the long shot and the gold gauntlets. That's just a bloopy. Then the spoiler log will be necessary. I don't know all the locations that I can go to. I've played this game, but I've never 100% completed it because I never needed to. Yeah, somewhere down there is another heart surrounded by a bunch of rupees. I can't get it without the appropriate tunic. So that's why we're doing this now. Depending on what the item is, I hope to God it's not just a fucking heart. Because it'd be great if it's a heart piece or a full heart. But, we'll see. Hello, Kingy. Oh yeah, I forgot. The sound of the boots is just ice breaking or something. Yeah, he was supposed to give me a tunic for free. Which means there is now a tunic floating around somewhere in the world. Also, Joka, did you do the Gerudo Training Grounds before when you played this? that annoying ass maze where if you don't get all 9 keys or at least 7 keys, you can't get the ice arrows. Yeah. I don't need anything else from him. We're looking fabulous. Yeah. How could you never kill Ganon? I don't know where I was going with this either. I had a thing, and now it's gone. It'll probably come back to me. I know there was a 9th hidden key up in the roof. One that I never knew about until I started looking through walkthroughs for, because I wanted to make sure I got all the items, because if I didn't, I would not have gotten Din's Fire. Okay, I'm starting to see the rupee spawn in. It's a fucking key ring. Oh my god, we actually needed to come down here. And it's for the water temple. All right. Come on, rise faster. If it wasn't for the fact that, you know, I can keep moving myself forward. I wouldn't have thought that I was rising. I'd be like, oh god, we're stuck. We've got a few things. Yeah, no, I completely lost what I was gonna ask you. Yeah, we need to head to the forest temple. Can't do the fire temple yet because we don't have that set of keys, so let's do the shadow temple. I'm not even going to attempt the water temple until we check out the other temples. Just because, again, we need the long shot. And I am 90% sure I'm missing. Yeah, so I can't teleport to either of those locations. And at the very least, completing the water temple will get us another check. Both for the medallion, Morpheus' heart, and the original fire arrows item. Plus, we're going to get the checks for everything that was in the forest temple. Fuck if I can remember how to do the forest temple, though. I mean, I'm at this point, all I have to do is just get the pose, and then I can fuck off. But I need to make sure I get all the items. But at the very least, completing the temple shouldn't take more than 20, 30 minutes. Just get the items I need. Might as well. Yes. If I need more nuts, then I can get it from the enemies in the temple. That's right, now I have the Scarecrow song, so I should be able to skip the... Yep. Skip the moblins. This one. Then it's left. Then it's right. Summon him from this distance? It will! Hey, Pierre. How you doing, buddy? And that, kids, is why we get the Scarecrow song early on instead of waiting halfway through. Oh, come on. Just swing wildly, they'll never expect it. I guess we got the map and the compass, so we shouldn't have too many issues hitting all the chests. Bug you, sir. Give me some arrows. Alright, let's just... do what we do and go forward. Right in half. Come on. Take care of you. If you jump at the right time, it makes them attack. And I fucking love doing that. Okay, you can stop with the music now. We're out of combat. I can get a fairy. I can get a fairy. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get a fairy. I've got a seshi in a bottle. Okay, so this temple's gonna put me in a state of panic because it's just constant fucking battle music. I can't even remember if this is specific boss music or what. Okay. Let's see if we can beat this fast enough. I mean, we have every item we need to beat it. We just need to, you know, actually do it. Yeah, should have taken the ladder. This music just makes me want to go faster. But I can only go so fast, Captain. Sakes. Another goddamn fool. I'm gonna stand still and Navi fucking try to tell me, oh, we gotta go to a specific place. I'm going to bitch slap you into oblivion. There was actually one thing, because I did read the walkthrough to do the training grounds. That's right, I remember now. So you remember we got a self-care combo. The far left section of the training grounds. Big ass block that blocks your way. And then the like-likes that are sitting there. And then the one chest that will freeze you. Yeah, that was an item for me. That was a piece of a heart. So even the fools get randomized. Get that stretch in. Fuck you, sir. All right, let's go here before we untwist it. Any items, any chests down here? Don't think so. Fuck you. Give me all those delicious rupees. So we do have to untwist it in order to... get the... whatever is going to be in the boss chest. I did not know Pokemon Day was coming so soon, but yes, yes I am. You've got nowhere to run! And screw you, good sir. Ah, shit. Finally, you took way too many hits with the sword. I live a life of constant panic. Hey, we've got the biggest quiver. Hey, buddy. Stop fucking strafing! Oh, frames! Right. Fucking blue rupee. Fuck you. Don't need none of your charity, bloopies. You wanted to run from me, didn't you? Guess what, bitch? Point blank. Dude just tried to shove me out of the way. Ow! I gotta check something. Okay, so it just hurts them, doesn't auto-kill them. Disappointing. You'd think that, you know, being the light arrows, the arrows that can massively hurt Ganon, would just insta-kill regular enemies. Hell yeah! Yeah! Okay, you try to tell me a Poe is not considered quote-unquote darkness. I mean, yes, evil spirit kind of means darkness. You cheap bitch. Flames. Be gone with you. I don't know. They are Ganon's minions, after all. See what it does to Phantom Ganon. Hey, I'm just gonna fucking ignore you guys. Don't play this game if you get motion sick! Over there. It's fine. Let's drop down this hole. Yes, I do. Ow. I got a stick. We'll check to see if one is cheaper. Oh god, I forgot about this. I have one on the Switch, but I don't have it on. Nope. Ow. You fucking bitch. Like, what the fuck? Fucking hit me, it'll give me a chance to kick your ass. I That's true. I mean, it might not be cheaper for you. It could potentially be cheaper for me. Oh, you're crying over your dead friends? Yeah, that sucks. Come on. Fucking shoot you. It's the easiest part of this entire dungeon is just this thing. What the? Target the wrong guy? That was weird. Maybe. Might as well open that up. But still need to go get that boss key chest. And I ain't complaining about it being the easiest part. It was actually kind of fun because you had to be like, okay, well, which one is it? When I was a kid, I didn't realize that the tell was the spin. So when I first, it took me a couple of tries to figure that out. I was like, okay, one just spun, whatever. Let's just keep going. But granted, when I played this, I was a little kid. Like, I was a dumb little shit. I was nowhere near that. Right? Like, I did figure it out on my own, but it was just, as a kid, I was just like, whatever. This should bring me out to one of the side rooms. Hi, yep. I wonder what music the game is going to give us for Phantom Ganon. Thank you. I hate that I can't move when this happens. It bugs the fuck out of me. Ah, shit, I think that was an open door. It indeed was an open door. Give me your skull token. Now, I am very nervous about one of those skulltulas being a fake. So. Alright. Let me just rotate it the other way. Of Eternity 2 is on sale. Quite interesting. Okay, one more turn. Durga, how long did this take to complete? For me, right now. Come on, Phantom Ganon, where the hell are you? Right, I have to try to leave. Forgot about that. Okay. Okay, so it took less time than I thought. Fail that once. Okay, I guess we just had to hit it back like normal. Oh, right. Yes. Okay, I can't do it yet. I also don't think I can hit this back with the, Big Goron sword, so. Oopsie. I have to wait till he's stunned. Ping pong! Okay, so did not do what I thought it would do. That sucks. Let's finish him off. Great. I didn't finish him off. I did, though.
You are watching a master at work.
Goddamn right you are. Oh, look, a map we no longer need. Hey, that was Vanilla. Now we can go and do the Shadow Temple. Do you have anything I can buy that's going to be worth? No. Screw you, I'm hitting hold. Alright. I'm probably going to need the Master Sword again when fighting Ganon or Ganondorf, because I have to do another round of ping pong with him. Sure, I'll cast a vote. Hello. Is it just between those two? First one. I like long hair. That's fine. You know my preference. Shit, do I need a long shot for anything inside the graveyard? Inside the Shadow Temple? Oh, this might suck. Now, I will be 100% honest. I tried to do some of the glitches to circumvent the need for the Din's Fire. Couldn't get them to work. So don't expect me to do a glitched run. Ever. Has a thing. It's this one. Come on. There we go. There's a door through here. How dare you only give me a nut? Okay. Oh, fuck. Not this thing again. Yeah. Oh yes, Choka, this thing. I think I glitched it. No, okay, I didn't glitch it. I was a little bit worried for a minute there. Hey, we've got another heart. Once we get the gold gauntlets, I'll be able to see what that other fairy fountain gives us. Because that fairy fountain, by Ganon's castle, normally gives the... Yeah, I did too. I do too, like... Seriously, fuck this dungeon and everything that it represents. Like, whoever made this, I hope they're rotting. Fuck them. Probably won't need arrows for a little bit. You know, never played, and I kind of regret that. I hope there's a remake of it soon. Well, then I might just have to use Dolphin. It's gonna be really weird trying to, It's a pointy game, though. I mean, potentially? Bombs. Oh, fuck you. You fairy bitch. Oops, this is where I came from. Oh God. This one, I believe. All right. Right, can't do anything here until I move that block. Hey, Momo, how's it going? And a self-care combo. Let me just fuck off out of this room first. I could have sworn there was something else I had to do in here. Hey, congrats! Alright. By the way, Joga, did you tell Rex that he missed out on a Scyther? Yeah, he did. Can I pull that wall up? Yes, I can. All right. Oh, it does? Okay. You know, I heard it coming down. Still didn't stop. Also, I think I remember what the sounds are and why you think it's saying kill me. It's because these are the same sounds that the cursed guys make in the Skulltula house. Because when they're cursed, they make that sound. Sure you're good, sir. I'll be right back. I should be able to summon it again. I guess that's just an unlimited fairy thing. Come on. Huh, I guess it's just in the fucking ceiling. Into that one too. I knew it was there. I knew that one was there too. weapon. Come on. Wait till it goes up and then we'll just... Okay, one more. Ow. I remember this area. Ah, shit, didn't mean to do that. Turn that off now, anyways. Nope, not over. I guess I'll be too far over one way or another. God damn you, game devs. That was close. That wasn't as close as I was hoping. It's like they could have very easily said it. Come on, let me in. So that was perfectly in line. But someone said, no, that's okay. We don't need to do that. And whoever you are, I hope you're rotting. Just slowly and internally rotting. Because fuck you. For putting me through that. Hey, another chest. Don't remember everything you get here, but... Bomb shoes! Bugger fuck. Get 20 fucking rupees. God damn it. Okay. Alright. We're getting there. Ooh. Just walked right into that. And this is why, boy. Ah, no, get off me. Get off me. Get off me. This is why the Sun Song is important to learn. Pretty sure it's an optional thing, but... It's very useful. Ah, fuck. Didn't turn it on fast enough. Alright, boots time! Is that all? Oh no. Might not be possible. So, shit. Fuck that up completely. Sashi, I have you in a bottle. Don't make me turn it into a jar. Ah. Why is that your go-to for what I might do? All right. Crap. Okay. Yeah, I can't do this. I need the long shot. Crap. To the fire temple we go. I forgot how that works. Yeah, I know I'm a degenerate, but goddamn. I wanna get pegging done. You have to pay me a bit more. Take the boots off and make this fight easier. And I am a proud degenerate, Seshi. You can't shame me for being one. But I do hope you're doing well, Sashi. Miss and love you. Hope you're well. Hurts! Alright, back up to full. Not fair that you can't get hurt by the goddamn scythe. Seriously? That's all that was in here? Aww. That's too bad. Yes, yes, it does. Fuck, how am I supposed to get back? I can't die because I'm gonna just waste a fairy. Do I just have to waste a fairy? That's only gonna do a quarter. I need to do more than a quarter. You know what? Just so that way I don't have to go through all those hearts. Seshi, I free you. So who the hell sent me a message? Yeah, nobody. You are free! Come on. Hurt me more than that. Thank you. Now we can go to the fire temple. Okay. I could stop getting those goddamn messages from GFX artists. Sometimes it takes a minute for me to remember the song. But hey, we got everything we need to complete this dungeon. Got the keys. Got the Megaton Hammer. Yeah, buddy. We're getting our magic back. Alright. Not a chest, but we at least got a door open. Fuck. All right, Yeah, you stinky like. Give me those rupees. Okay, do I need to bomb that? Is this even a bombable thing? No, okay. I gotta find hearts soon. Oh, fuck. Right? Oh fuck. That didn't do damage to me, that's weird. I have become immortal! Hello, how's it going today? That almost killed me. It is a little quiet in here. How you doing? Come on, I need hearts. I'm doing good. Just here doing some randomizer. Damn it, Choka. Oh, that's fine, man. You do you. It's okay. Right, hammer time. Hey, glad to see you around. I wasted $200 and the tunic was right here. Ah, well, it could have been worse. It's not like I'm hurting for money. Fucking keys are so rude. With the hover boots, could I just skip right to, Nice. I am refusing to do Majora's Mask as a randomizer unless I get paid money. And I mean a lot of money. 20,000 bits? Or 20 subs? This is the randomizer, yes. And I guess we can go right to the boss. I didn't think I could do that. surprised you didn't notice that when I opened up a boss key chest and got a tunic. Right, now he's gonna fly out and we gotta dodge the boulders. These are not some nice boulders. I mean, I'm not great at it either, but... I'm just having fun with it. I did forget to randomize a few things, but... Like, shops didn't get randomized. Sculptures didn't get randomized. Ow! Fuck you, sir. Ow. Hell yeah! I don't know if the light arrows were actually doing anything to it, but... I killed a Rex. Are you kidding me? Now we can complete every dungeon that we have to do. All right. Question is, should I go back and do... And that was vanilla. The rest of this dungeon or not? I don't think I'm gonna need it. How the hell do I get to that thing? No idea. Nothing is off limits anymore. We have everything we need to complete this damn dungeon. And we can get some fairies too once we're down to where we need to go. Speak of the devil. Did that a bit too early. All right. No. Okay, fuck it. I mean, might as well just set it up, come back through, destroy it again. If it allows us to catch it. Because I've been having trouble catching these fairies. This also might not be a catchable fairy. That might not be a catchable fairy, because it looks different than the other fairies. Hit. Come on. I'm just gonna stab your back. I'm not hookshotting you anymore. And it has been so long since I have fought Bongo Bongo. Fuck! You get the sword. Come on. I remembered you're here this time. Fucking slut. Can she my way over this way? I don't think so. Oh God! Oh God! Oh no. Remember, there's two on this ramp. Two of you fucks. Give me an item. Yeah, full hearts. Okay. Whip. Hey, Knucket, how's it going? And Lunar, hope you're both doing well. No, randomizer. Yeah. Oh, I could have just returned here with that. There you are. Yeah, you missed me killing the dragon and getting the long shot. Drop off. Okay, I guess I don't need to do anything with that. Never mind, it's now active. Thank you. Come on, open up again. It very well could, but they actually have the ability to include logic. So you can do logic runs, you can do logic list runs, and you can do a combination of both where some things are, some things are logic and some things require glitches. I'm obviously doing the logic run because I'm not a fucking monster. Yeah. But that won't happen if you're in a logic run. Here. I do also have key sanity on, which does mean that keys will spawn randomly, but I decided to go the cheaper route and have keychains because I just didn't really feel like searching for all the keys. Fucking bloopies. But yeah, if you go to, if you just Google Zelda Randomizer, the very first option you get is the option for, that I'm using. Yeah, I mean, I remember his name, but I never remember how to pronounce it, so I would just want to call him the Badge, and I know that's wrong. Missing any sculptures? Technically, I can't. I will be, but oh well. Like, I don't even have the Ocarina of Time yet. Yeah, I mean, that's not his fault. I mean, yeah, he could change his name, but still not his fault. What's the fuck there, can I get? Also, I found the big Goron sword in the ice cavern. Figured that, that'd get a good response out of ya. I actually started as an adult. Did not start as a child. Navi, I already left the ship. That terribly. Can I even set it off this way? Yep, I can. Oh, that's this might hurt. This might hurt. Okay, no, it just shoved me out of the way. I don't even remember where I got the light arrows. Hey. I hate you guys so goddamn much. You are the worst creation that Zelda has ever had. Yeah, I just hate that they do that so freaking much. Where they will just charge at you and you can't damage them. And then they can grow big again. Okay. Is there anything in here? Like chests? No, just three other doors I can go into. No. Ah, great. Now I got to deal with two biggins. No, okay, just one. Fuck floor masters. And yes, I know the Philips CD games are terrible, but in the main series, fuck Floor Masters and everything they represent. Carousel. Oh, is this the bomb thing? Do I have to throw... I have to throw bombs in those, don't I? I'm... I'm gonna go nuts. I'm gonna go completely fucking insane doing this. Oh, come on! There we go. Okay, is this vanilla? I don't remember what I normally get out of doing this. And Joker, did you say you already have an ice dragon because of Saber? Because Saber can share, I think. Crap baskets. Oh no! I'm being surrounded by wooden spikes. Whatever shall I do? They're totally flammable. Alright, can I get time to completely blow your mind? Bombs from a... from that chest. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, I mean... I guess that's true. I can kill them that way. And they give me plenty of magic, so... You should try a randomizer. As you can see, if I get 15 subs, I'm going to do the Wind Waker randomizer. Because I hate my life. Right, and I'm going to need the arrows for Bungo Bungo. The only thing worse than the Orc Arena randomizer, or the Wind Waker randomizer, is Majora's Mask. And it's going to take a lot of money to get me to do that one. Wait, do I not have this key? No. I don't have the boss key for the Shadow Temple. Well... Oh yeah, I will do it if I get the money for it. You want to see me suffer enough? Just give me money. To the Water Temple we go. Nope, self-care combo. Thank you, Momo. Ah. Shit. 1 second. Forgot to get tits up. I think, where can I go? Can I mean, I've got 30. I can check out the Skulltula House. I don't remember what the increment for those items are. But considering 10 got me Ruto's letter, can only... Oh. All right. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, so I have enough for the for another item. Oh, they ain't making their sounds. Well, I already have that. I was hoping for like a heart piece or something, but you do you. Thank you. Now all we're missing for songs is the Song of Time and the one for the Water Temple. See what we get though from beating the Water Temple. I'm just trying to think of any location that the boss key for the Spirit Temple could be. That may end up having to be a spoiler log check. Oh yeah, Knucket, we got our iron boots up there. It means that you can't do certain things without the items, and it's not going to be, it doesn't force you to do glitches to get to certain points. So when we say logic, we mean actual, like, A, you're not screwed over for not having an item. You'll find it, so you can do a thing. And because I don't trust this dungeon to be fixed, ever, those, I just want a regular walkthrough. If I remember correctly, this game, you can't get screwed over by not having the, or by using the keys incorrectly.
Hey-ya!
So I mean, that's always been a thing though, hasn't it? So I'm just gonna unfortunately have to do some saves coming. I know you need the long shot to get here. Yeah, but it was like a huge problem for do I just have to kind of go for it? Use this? No. Yeah, I might have to. Try the slippery shoes. Nope, they don't work either. What the fuck? I don't remember it being this hard just to get to the freaking boss room. All right, Morpha, let's go. Ah, shit. That's right, it creates multiple tentacles too now. Alright, alright. Oh, you whore. Thank you. does not like what I'm trying to do to it. If it could just die! Thank you. Now to locate the item and get my next piece out of whatever the hell I'm supposed to get from this thing. Alright, now where the hell is this item supposed to be? Don't fucking remember. Oh, there it is. It's a fucking map. And it's a map of the water temple. Hey, the spirit medallion! Hey, what's it gonna give us? Just regular arrows. Fuck you. These better be secretly ice arrows. Nope, just a bundle of arrows. All right. I will be right back. I just need to use the bathroom. All right, I am back. Okay, so I didn't think we could actually do that, but we probably should go through the water temple and the fire temple. Just, you know, do them properly. Joga, did I scare you? No, did I scare you? You don't need to lie. We're all friends here. Might as well go all the way to the bottom. Right? I mean, the shield has to be... The shield and sword alone should make you sink. Keep moving. Hearts. Plenty. Well, no wonder they're giving me bombs. Blowable walls. Also, now that I think about it too, once you have all the keys, I don't think you can get screwed over. I hope that's the case. But at least in the original base game, if you play it normally, then, well, because this is the Shadow Temple music. But if you play it normally, there is a chest behind a locked door that contains a key. But if you play it through and you don't unlock that door before you unlock another door that you can access, you get hard locked. Come on, up we go. You're not gonna take me off. You pricks. Makes it so much easier. Oh god, it's even worse underwater. Alright, what are we getting in this chest? A heart. Fuck you. I put Seshi back in a jar! How dare you escape from your jar? Alright, we've done that. Ignore that guy. Let's hope a boulder doesn't spawn on our heads. A little bit, yeah. These guys even existed. You know, I'm a bet dollars to donuts that the key I need for the boss temple for the spirit key what I meant to say is I bet that the shadow temple boss key is going to be in the room for boss key for the shadow temple is going to be in the room with the Shadow Link. That is going to be in the Megaton Hammer. Going to be in one of those two places. If we get it early, though, I'm going to fuck out of this place because I hate the Water Temple. Map for the Deku Tree. Yes, Joka. Boss temple for the spirit key. Now I could use arrows. Or I could... Hey-op! What's in you? We got a red potion! Nice! And you're probably thinking, well, that sucks. I just took up a bottle. No, no, no. That gave me a bottle. We are now plus portal. Should I do everything we can down on the lower level before we start moving up? Worth it. All right. All right, fuck you. Might be the wrong boots to be wearing for this. There's something special to do with this, but... For the life of me, I can't remember exactly what I gotta do. Well, I think it's probably shoot the thing in the dragon's mouth. Didn't do that in time. Oh, that's so finicky. I didn't think I could do that. All right. I I took it off as a freaking chance. Game, you showed me nothing but disrespect. Don't think there's anything else in here. Anjoka, I don't know if you talked to Saber yet, but she has made it safely to Edmonton. Which means Rex did too. Ah, fuck. Now, Saber told me Rex is not talking to me like normal. He has a bad habit of not sharing information. Okay, so I went through this, that one, and this one. It means I haven't gone through this one. I know, right? Oh, enemies. Like, how rude. Stream Elements does have a sense of humor, it seems. Alright, that was literally all I could do in this room. So eerily silent. If I remember correctly, there's a hidden chest on this thing, isn't there? No. Nope. There we go. This also means that I should. Oh, yeah. am I doing this so close? Let them go back into their ball form. Come on. Right, it doesn't work like that. Is there anything up here? No, okay. Just the other area. And it's chest. I don't know what it is. Hey, another piece of a heart. How many do we need now? Two more, okay. And there's another area we can go back to in the first of the bottom level. We need to go through here first. Do I need to run around and hit multiple things, or just that one? Just that one, okay. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, that's all that did. Wasn't sure, couldn't remember. Here it is. We're getting close there, boys. What is in chest? We must find out what is in chest. That was a hint of East Coaster, not Newfie. Fucking nuts. Oh god, no! We're not playing that kind of a game here. Little bit of bullshit there, but I'll take it. Did I just lock myself or no? Nope. Now, I'd expect that from an early EA title, for sure. What is it? Here. But EA has been getting better. They haven't done any major paywalls, or any paywalls at all, as far as I can tell, for Wild Hearts. Well, we've already gotten this far, we might as well complete the temple. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. But yeah, their titles haven't been majorly paywall-y, so at least not in the last little bit. Another piece of a heart. Ow. Okay. We don't need to worry about that. Don't really need the hookshot over there. That's just for lazy people. Don't want to jump. Bye-bye, Tektite. Shit. It's actually not what I wanted to do at all. I may have no choice, because there's only three doors. That's fair. The only thing that's really pissing me off about EA and Activision is I cannot play Call of Duty 2. I paid for it. I paid full price. And it just will not start anymore for me. And I can't get a refund because I owned it for too long. And played too much of it. Which has honestly been pissing me off. But that's more of a Steam thing anyways. I might have to at this point, because it's just, it's a little bit ridiculous that this many updates and it's still just, I press play, nothing happens. If I hadn't beaten the main campaign, I'd be a lot more upset. Oh, Goron race wasn't so bad for me. I've never beaten it because of the goddamn water temple boss. I don't know what it is about the water temple, but I just can't beat that boss. I mean, that's perfectly understandable. Ah, you. Don't you throw me into those spikes. Alright, that means that this is time for Shadow Link. Yep, Shadow Link it is. Hey buddy, how you doing? That's right, I will sacrifice a little bit of my life. The Room of Trippiness. Rupees, not much of an insult. Can't get through here. All right, we're gonna have to save it. That's the easiest way to get out of this temple. And I mean, hey, we're just about done with this place. I mean, you can't use teleport songs inside of the temples, if I remember correctly. I should have set up a teleport in the friggin' room. Oh well. Shouldn't take us that long to get down there, especially because we did move that block. Oops. I forgot I have to hookshot across. Shut up. I do that partially because my brain will only recognize the song at the speed it's supposed to be played at. And plus, it feels better to play those songs at that speed instead of just, you know, quickly going through them. The sound of the shoes? No, that's ice. That's the sound of ice. Fuck, 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 fuck. Three note song, so it's a lot easier to get through that thing just by doing that. We don't need your B Pokemon B bullshit. Wrong one. Was it this room? Yes, it was. Okay. Right before I forget, didn't mean to do that. I don't know what was going on there. Just don't make me fight those guys again. I hate those enemies. Any enemy that can just constantly block my attacks, fuck you. Safe. Fuck you, good sir. Taken care of like the bitches they are. Yeah, I know Darkling says hello. I just killed him, remember? I'm We killed him, then we left. It's bongo bongo time. Watch a streamer who was new to Zelda game try to fight this guy without the lens of truth once. Oh, yeah. Fuck you. Oh, come on. The first air should have hit him. At least I got fairies. Bongo Bongo was Bongo Dunno. All right, Bongo Bongo, what you got for me? Hey! That's not bad. We got ourselves another heart. Hey, we've got the Goron Ruby. That means now we can get the, That was weird. That didn't sound right. But now we can get the Ocarina of Time. And this is the first time I came here since beating the Forest Temple. I did, yeah. What the? Oh, that's right, I got the blue rupee for just completing all the temples. And I got that for beating the water temple, or the forest temple. I'm surprised you never commented on the color of the garb. Ow! And I plan on going until supper's ready. Sausages and rice. Alright, this should immediately get us into the cutscene. Right there. So glad we skipped that. There we go. Learn us another song, so we now have all the songs. What are we missing? Oh shit, we have all the medallions! Alright, Ganon, we're coming for you. I didn't think we got all the medallions, so I was like, I gotta figure out where the rest of the medallions are gonna be. Also, the next time I do Phasmophobia, I have given people reasons to spend bits. Storm Ganon's castle. We're gonna do it in style. Oops. Because if you look down at the sounds, there are some that cost bits, but they are specific Phasmo sounds. Alright, first time going up to Ganon's castle in the randomizer. Bridge, go! I don't think I'm gonna need the Lens of Truth much in this castle. Give me them bombs! It really doesn't. Biggin, so it's gonna need a second one. Holy shit. The game did not like that many explosions. There's too much shit in this room for it to do anything properly. Just our heart. That'll get me a Fairy. Thank. Get out of here! Come on! I guess that's how we're doing this. Right, I need the... I need these. First, I'm gonna need this. Well, shit. No, 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 no. All that money. That did it. Actually, hang on real quick. What do the other ones give me? That's another floor mat, another dungeon master. There's no more need for rupees, but maybe there could be an important item. No, all right. If you can give me freaking arrows? Can't go through here yet because I don't have the golden gauntlets. I don't think I can. Yeah, no. Won't even let me grab. I should get them somewhere. I haven't encountered them anywhere else, so it should be somewhere here in Ganon's castle. Need to go to a different place then, because I think I need them for that part of the room as well. Let's check Shadow. Yep, I need the Lens of Truth again. Just checking to make sure Supper's not ready. Okay. Hey! Shit! Oh, that was close. Okay, at least I got arrows out of that. Done. There we go. Okay, what's in you? Golden gauntlets, baby! Now we're really going to this place in style. Hopefully one of these things is going to give me some magic. There we go. This also means that we can go to the fire one and complete that one. But before we do that, we do have a fairy fountain to visit. Let's just yeet this thing out of the way first, though. Fucking yeet! Bye, guys. I mean, come on, look at this. I've got a purple shield, a black tunic, crimson red gauntlets. I'm fashionable. Actually, I should be able to pick these up now. No, can't pick those up, but I can pick these up. I am not a fashion crime, I am a fashion accessory. Also, 5 subs right now. I will do the 100-piece Triforce Hunt for Ocarina of Time Randomizer. Because this randomizer will bring in... What am I getting? Bomb shoes! Fuck you. Will bring in the unused Triforce pieces. And you can do a Triforce Hunt where you get X number of Triforce pieces, and the game is done. And I'll only do that for money, because I am a whore. Ladies. I mean, it's here, might as well do it. Disappointing. Right, that means that this is... I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let's put those there. Forget you have an item on you, just start going everywhere. Alright, I don't want that to activate when I'm going after this one. Okay. Let's just slowly, carefully go down. So glad that the randomizer added in the D-pad stuff. We have everything we need, so let's just go round robin. Yeah. you, thank you. More bomb shoes? Oh, that's right, I don't have any keys. I'm gonna get through here if I don't have any keys. Another piece of another full heart. Don't need those. Yeah, can't do anything with that. Interesting. I guess we don't have everything we need. Yeah, a little bit. But that is the point of the game. Well, it doesn't mean much. Just means at the moment, gotta figure out what to do with the, Ooh, dust ox. Aww. Let's start that all over again. Wait. Wearing these doesn't trigger that? Self-care combo from the Joker. That is an interesting revelation. Of course, the magic had to freaking go into the bullshit drink. Fuck! I gotta be... okay. Right, that's the one I'm missing. I looked at the chat. Alright, so when I go on those, I'm gonna have to get rid of the boots. I wasn't blaming you, I saw the Dustox thing. That's what made me look over. Saw Dustox escapes and it's like, okay, that's what the chat was. No, you bitch. Thank you. this has taken more hearts out of me than freaking most enemies have. Impressive, considering I haven't had this many hearts for most of the game. Yep. Well, it's more just because I haven't been going at the best angles for some of this. Finally got some more magic. Yay. No, 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 no. Yeah. Okay. Can't reach it from there. But I can from here. I think each area gives at least one chest. Most of them do. So we might find the keys somewhere inside of here. But as it stands right now, we cannot complete the spirit side until we find the set of keys we need. Ow. Just start. So the boots is definitely the sound of ice breaking once it hits the ground. Ow. Got the frames. I need to go get myself into the fire, though, or else I can't complete this. I hate when they put puzzles under timers. Shit. I realize the way I gotta do this now. Hello there, little pot. Yep, no inverted song of time in here. Now, I absolutely could have set this to... Yeah. Have it so that way my fire arrows could... set off the, or melt these, but I decided not to. Looks like supper is ready, so this is where we are going to leave this. I know, weird place to leave it on. We're one thing away, and just a quick jaunt up to go kill Ganon. But, fortunately, I do have to end it here. So I hope everybody enjoyed. Let's just find somebody to raid. See, she's doing Breath of the Wild, Hades, Little Bitch in the Woods. Let's go say hi to Koji, because she is doing Little Witch in the Woods. It's an adorable new RPG game. So say hi to Koji, everybody. Give her a follow. And I'll talk to everybody later. Bye-bye.